Welcome back. The San Elizario Independent School District has voted and approved to transition to a four-day week for the upcoming school calendar. In a 4-to-1 vote, the board members voted to approve a four-day week schedule, making San Elizario ISD the first school district in the El Paso area to transition to a four-day week. The new school year is going to start July 25th.